Naples, New York, is set in the late 40s. In these three shots, there are drains in the ground that wouldn't have existed in the city at the time. Due to the complexity, the length of the sequence, and a limited budget, the director was prepared to cut the sequence from the film because of the extensive work required to manually fix these 598 frames. Excited by the possibility of using state-of-the-art machine learning tools to achieve the corrections with a fraction of the resources, we use Nuke's CopyCat, a tool that allows training a neural network to perform any image-to-image task. There was no guarantee that CopyCat would work, given the significant occlusion of the drains by people in the shot, the camera movement, the lighting changes, and shadows. Nobody has ever attempted to achieve such a complex task with this tool before. CopyCat operates by analyzing before and after examples of the effect you want to replicate. This means you still need to create the effect on a selection of frames to serve as your dataset. The trick is to minimize the time spent creating this data. Otherwise, you might, as well, perform the task manually. To address this, we developed two workflows, one to accelerate the creation of the base dataset, and another to effortlessly expand the dataset's variety. To speed up the creation of the base dataset, 3 clean plates were manually created. Then, another 49 images were generated using a tool that transferred color between the clean plates and different frames. This process provided a total of 52 images as the base dataset. To further increase the size and variety of the dataset, the team employed a technique called data augmentation, which involves creating variations of the existing dataset instead of manually generating new images. However, the challenge of occlusions remained, as these were not well represented in the dataset. A creative solution emerged. Simulate the occlusions by generating random patterns with random colors. Thousands of images were created using noise and grid-like patterns that conceptually represents the problem, even if they didn't resemble the actual content of the shots. Ultimately, this approach produced a dataset of 17,000 images, derived from just 3 manually created clean frames. With this dataset and the power of machine learning gathered in CopyCat, we saved the shots from the cutting room floor. This marks the first application of these novel augmentation techniques to machine learning in compositing. Now, let me show you the final result.
Scusa, avete visto una bambina?
I don't understand, I'm sorry.
Non lo sta, Celestino.